我是巨星，哎呀，I am 巨星物。USA is God love China more than United States of America. Is it ironical? Yeah，就是说我们对那个意识形态的研究尤其是对那个西方宗教意识形态、资本主义意识形态研究可以发现到西方人他们对资本主义他们有这样子的心态We study from the report or essay about the Western capitalism and the Western religions has a very close connection. Those who get more God love, they will become rich. That is about the new Protestant also. New spirit of capitalism. But now the times are changing. God seems to love China more than United States of America. Many poor Chinese people in the past about 30 years, some of the Chinese become rich, even become rich in the United States. Richer than some capitalists in United States of America. It is not so surprising about China. Many Chinese are poor from their ancestor to them. But most of the Chinese, they are quite poor, even poorer than United States, the citizens of United States of America. But now they have a more chance to have a job, although their salary is so low. 就是说我们会发觉到，就是说这个讽刺话，就是说现在有一些中国人他们比美国中产阶级或美国的一些小资本家还要有钱，因为在过去30年中变得有钱嘛但是大部分中国人还是苦哈哈的他们祖先一直到他们现在已经几千年了这一次他们才稍微有一点钱是这个样子，但他们有工作做，尤其今年开始有工作做，所以薪水比美国人薪水要低很多所以这个还是一个 ironic，这还是一个反讽谢谢，Thank you。